We just got into Echo Lake today in the Uintas. Conditions are perfect, weather's beautiful. Let's go see if we can catch some golden trout.
Here's another little golden trout today. Probably caught them up to maybe 8 or 9 inches today. Brook trout up to about 10 inches. But they're just such beautiful fish. The colors on the belly, the orange. They got their scientific name for a reason, aqua bonita. Beautiful water, beautiful fish. The Division of Wildlife has obtained golden trout eggs from the state of Wyoming the last 3 years. And in 2012, about 13,000 golden trout were stocked in the Atwood Creek drainage, which is a tributary of the Uinta River on the south slope of the Uintas. There's three lakes being managed for golden trout there. We have Echo Lake here on also on the south slope of the Uintas. And we've stocked Echo Lake with about 4,500 golden trout in 2013, and about 7,000 fish went in this year. I like to fish these lakes from a tube if I can get a tube there, but you can walk the shoreline of any of the lakes in the Uintas and find plenty of fish to catch. These fish are always so willing, just a fly that's easily visible, that is small enough that they can take. I like a number 14 elk hair caddis or a fly similar to that. You can also catch them on streamers. Fly and bubbles are great techniques if you're not a fly fisherman. And then you can actually cast quite a ways from shore with a fly and bubble. But all of these lakes in the Uintas, the fish are just so willing to take a fly, it's hard not to put on a dry and watch them take it. I've got my nephew Ethan up here today visiting from Illinois. Never caught a trout in his life. Put on a fly and bubble, little elk hair caddis. He's caught a couple golden trout and about 4 or 5 brook trout today.
I've never fished trout before, but I'm doing all right. It's fun.
We're here to catch goldens, but these brook trout are just gorgeous fishing themselves. Oh, this is a pretty one. The regulations in the Uintas are statewide limit 4 trout, and you also can keep 4 bonus brook trout. In Echo Lake, we have brook trout and golden trout. Golden trout don't compete well with other fish, so where we're trying to manage golden trout in this lake, if you were going to come up here and you wanted to keep a few fish, keep some brook trout. It'll probably help the population of golden trout, and you can keep a few extra here, keep up to 8 fish. So Echo Lake is quite a ways back in here, but you can actually drive to this lake, which is unique to come back this far and still be able to drive. What that gives you the opportunity to do is fish out of a float tube and not have to hike it in very far, or a kayak. And then you can actually access a lot more of the lake. A little word of warning though, as you're driving into this lake, is the road is a 4-wheel drive. You need the clearance, and in places you need 4-wheel drive. It's really a bumpy road. It's gonna take you some time, but you can actually drive back in and get a tube right out of the car and hop in and start catching fish.